The city can cut the grass at the golf course, but not the cemetery?
I have battled weekly, monthly, yearly, and get absolutely no respect at all from City Hall.
A call to Andy Fox, and look who showed up.
We are making a pledge to do better out there, because we know that it is important to people, and it's important to us as well.
10 on your side. We'll hold the city to it.
There's work being done. It's all to WAVY TV 10 and you.